I used to be a businessman. I used to work for a corporation. I dabbled in painting a little bit, like as a hobby. When the economy turned back in 2008 or 2007, I lost my job, didn't want to move away from this area, so I decided I'd paint. And, you know, there were some local artists that helped, you know, helped me out, sort of gave me the scoop on how you do it. And I was only doing it, I was only prepared to do it as a temporary thing. And, you know, just to get by until I figured out, you know, where we wanted to go, what job. And it turned out to be a full-time job after that. And I liked it so much that I just kept doing it. So that was, you know, almost 10 years ago that happened. I sort of fell into doing a mural in a school. So a principal caught me at a show, one of my first shows, said, "Hey, you ever done a mural before?" And I was like, "Not really." And, you know, I've sort of played around. But when I went into school, I right away went back towards my, because I was a corporate trainer, I went back towards my education, sort of teaching adults and things like that, and I liked education, so I sort of tied in the painting with the curriculum. In that very first mural, I sort of just went right after that and said, "Hey, why don't we do that?" And it was about reading, so I got into this book thing, where all the kids painted books, and we were studying with them, and, you know, it was really tied to the curriculum, and it worked out really great. Like, it just, I don't know if I got lucky or if I, it just seemed like everything came together. And then, and that was in New Jersey, you know. And then I just started getting into schools, and then I started doing team building things. And so it just kept, I got into collaborative painting. So it ended up being where I was basically educating people while they painted. So whatever the subject was, I could tailor the program to that. And then I became more of a mural artist. So I started, I was still doing fine art when I wasn't on murals, but I really started focusing my attention on bigger projects with a lot of people, where I may be working with almost 2,000 people in the course of a week to do 400 feet of muraling inside a school that's focused on bully prevention or character building or growth mindset or whatever it is that they're trying to instill in the kids and the staff. That's what we focus on. So it took all the skills from everything that I had done previously, and then I learned how to become an artist at that point to sort of bring all that into what I do now. So I really focus on large scale murals. And when I mean large scale, there's usually a lot of people working with me, or a few people working with me, but it's never really just me. There's other people that are doing a lot of the painting and sort of coming up with a lot of the ideas on it. I just orchestrate, that's what I do.